You've survived defending your thesis, breakfast at Brower, the Rex L, and the Double E. Now comes the biggest challenge of your collegiate career, how to properly wear your graduation regalia. Step 1, the robe or academic gown. Make sure the robe is worn right side out. It can be worn zipped or unzipped. Cautionary note. In our Dean Munson voice, do not go naked under thy robe. Step 2, adornments. There are several options based on your academic involvement. Cords are placed first around your neck with both tassels to the front of your body. Stole, placed on the top of the cords. If you do not have cords, the stole is placed after the gown. Step 3. Hood. At the front of your hood is a string. The pointy part with the attached string should be down to the front, facing your toes. The little string has a very important role. It is used to hold the hood down by attaching the hood to the button of a man's shirt. In the event you decide not to wear a man's shirt, you may pin the string to your dress or inside of your gown. We will provide safety pins or bobby pins to assist you, but it is helpful to have it yourself. Other adornments include pins if applicable. Step 4. Mortarboard. Look inside the mortarboard for the words front of cap. The mortarboard should be worn flat with the tassel to your right. When your degree is conferred, you'll be instructed to move the tassel from right to left. Feel free to decorate the top of your mortarboard, but don't forget to add a little something Douglas. This will help to identify you as a Douglas woman in the sea of hats on Sunday at the Rutgers graduation. Here are some additional tips. Do not wear sneakers or jeans. Your robe should fall approximately 8 inches from the ground. Comfortable shoes are highly recommended. Don't wear stilettos or you'll run the risk of getting your heel stuck in a Tilly's field. Leave all personal belongings with friends and family. Trust us, your graduation pictures will look a lot better without cell phones and purses. Finally, smile and have fun. You worked hard for this day. Enjoy it.
Congratulations, graduates.
Congratulations, graduates.
Congratulations, seniors. You are off to great places.
And we're always here to support you no matter where life takes you. Good luck.
And don't forget that you can apply to graduate students for our alumni fellowship. So don't forget that we still have funding for you.
Congratulations.
This is your moment to take big leaps and experience great adventures. Good luck with whatever you do and wherever you go.
Pick up with me. And if you go anywhere really, really nice, send me a postcard. All right. I love you. Congratulations.
Congratulations, graduates!
Congratulations, graduates! The tassel was worth the hassle. See you on Saturday.
Woohoo!
That tonight's gonna be a good night, a feeling.
tonight's gonna be